away from my car. Get away from my car. Get away from my car. On. Go on. Don't kick me either. Get out of here.
This one's gonna kick me.
Get out of here, horse. Go on and get out of here now. Go on out of here. Go on out of here.
I'm gonna load the gun.
Is that your birthday gun?
Mm-hmm.
Show us.
Well, why don't you let me load the gun first?
When's your birthday?
October 9th.
How come you got the gun now? Because you're spoiled rotten?
Because I'm a good boy.
What are you aiming at? My turn?
Yeah, your turn. Here's my rifle.
See? Isn't it pretty?
It's got a scope too.
Is that right?
Fire it?
Mm-hmm.
I'll just turn the camera off.
I broke it in half.
Me with the camera. Hi.
Oh, how neat. Oh, I've got you way up in here.
For my first tennis demonstration, I'd like to
yes,
tell you the correct procedure in holding the knife. Like this.
In your hand, right?
I love filming with that camera. I'm about to drive my mom crazy.
You're gonna hit the ball.
Okay, let me play with it now. You get out there and
make it. You're getting.
Here's your bag.
Okay, well.
Thank you.
I mean.
What if I was to throw this in the.
Then you'd break my camera. I think so. Terry?
I wasn't gonna hit it. Whoops.
You hit it over?
No. No. It's gonna get another ball. I'm tired of that one. Crazy? No, we just stopped.
You know what? I sure would love to get a job as a cameraman.
You would, huh?
I sure would.
You got a camera?
Okay, jog up to the,
No. No. Okay, I'll jog. Stop it. This is another ball.
Is that it? What's that written on it?
This says, Spalding. These are my initials. Isn't that pretty?
That was great.
Stop it.
No, this is great.
I understand you've been working out.
Yes, I have.
Okay.
I go to the school regularly. It's important to conduct an exercise program whenever you play tennis. You want to be sure to be flexible at all times.
Flexible?
Yes. Rule number one, always walk on the court as if you know what you're doing.
I take it you walk pretty well.
Oh, yeah. So when I get on the court, I make sure my opponent sees me.
And sees you walking.
Yeah, you gotta walk confident and act like you won the game already before you even started playing.
And how many games have you played?
Roughly close to 1,500. Professional games. I played at Wimbledon for 4 years in a row. And,
What, were these like Monopoly games or what?
Excuse me?
Were these like Monopoly games or what?
No. These were, your regular game.
Show us your muscle.
I'm not one to show off.
Well, go ahead.
This will go on to spa, at least.
Coordination.
That's it.
Does this facial, these faces, do they help?
What faces?
The faces you make.
Do I make faces? You getting thirsty?
Yes.
First I want to move around a little bit.
I have to. It scoots up and back and forth.
Go around the back end of it and then get up to the wall. That way you get all angles.
You want the back end of him. You want the back end of you in this, I take it.
Tell me.
Yes.
Is this the court that you usually come to practice?
This is one every year.
How many years have you been at Wimbledon?
Have I what?
Have you been at Wimbledon?
I wonder what you have.
Yeah, let's see your form. Do you have any suggestions for our
Wanna see my form?
Our studio members?